My father, Walter Chapman, died 14 years ago after a long struggle with ALS. The last years of his life were extremely difficult for him and for my mother, who was his caregiver. He told me on several occasions that his life with ALS was a living hell. My sister and her family in southern Indiana have passed the ice bucket challenge to me, and I now pass it on to you. Whether you choose an icy shower or a sip of the bubbly, don't forget the important part. Write a check or make an online donation to the ALS Association. Thank you.